Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Let's Play Bayonetta. In the last episode, we did Chapter 8, which was a nice little motorcycle romp across the bridge. And then near the end of the bridge, we kind of went crash into the water, and it looked like we kind of went into a portal and to go to Paradiso. And lo and behold, Chapter 9 is Paradiso, Remembrance of Time. Before we get this started, let's go back to costume change. We have now officially tried out all four of the Nintendo-themed costumes. And while I enjoy using them, as per suggestion, I will finish the game via the original regular costume. I figure it's more appropriate, and I don't know, I just wanted to show off and check out the other outfits for myself, mostly. And I'm sure some of you enjoyed it as well if you haven't played this version of the game. Either way, going back to the original to finish off the game. Now, I don't know how much more chapters there are in this game, but I know this game isn't long. That's the only thing I know. As with most action games, they're not long games. They're just increasingly difficult. And I'm absolutely certain that we will have much more fail before this is all said and done. So I hope you guys are ready for that. In the meantime, let's enjoy the beautiful environments of the Paradiso. It looks beautiful to me. Birds everywhere. Or are those angels? Doesn't matter. Looks beautiful.
Jesus. This is...
Where's Jesus? Okay. Apparently, he is watching over me. He with a capital H. Check that shit. This clock face is... I've seen it somewhere before. Me too? I don't know. Maybe? A mass spirit energy the same wavelength as angels. It seems the spirit energy around here naturally gathered up from this form, this thing. Does that mean it's a platform? You damn right it is. Alright, let's explore this beautiful place, and by God, it is beautiful. Holy shit, man. I like it a lot. I could sleep here if I wasn't worried about falling into an endless abyss of sky and sadness. I could sleep here. But regardless, it's a beautiful place to just say, stop by and say hi. If you know what I'm saying. Anyway, yeah. I'm enjoying it. Hey, look, a treasure chest. Open sesame. Yeah, we need one of those. Oh, you know what I never did? Man, I meant to do this a long time ago. Looks like I got my fourth heart, by the way. So we got some more health. Sweet. But we would have already got a fourth heart had I went back and did what was asked, or I won't say asked of me, but it was suggested that I go back and redo. Oh God, do I even remember which chapter it was? I don't know how the hell I found that bird, by the way. Which chapter was it? I gotta remember. The chapter where I didn't get all of the pieces of the disc. That chapter. There was also a heart, whatever, container, whatever you want to call it, heart piece that I missed. Also, we're fighting, so here we go. The battle begins in Paradise. But seriously, yeah, I didn't go back and do that, and I won't say I fully intended to, but I definitely had it in my brain that I might do it, and I just, honestly, I haven't had a lot of time for other games lately, at least not, like, to play single player on my own, especially if I'm just gonna be working on stuff in my Let's Play setting up, like Kingdom Hearts. Today has been the first day that I've even taken some time to play Kingdom Hearts since I finished up the Let's Play and said I was going to do all the super bosses and stuff. I mean, I did the first super boss stuff, and then I planned to do the other super boss stuff, but I really needed to do some grinding to even have a chance to finish off some of the super bosses. My point is, I haven't had a lot of time to play other games that are not Let's Play or online multiplayer with my friends and stuff, which is what I usually do in the evenings. Yeah, that's all I really have to say about that. Do we need this? I thought it was just an item to pick up, but maybe we need it. I guess we did need keys earlier, right? To do some shit. So maybe this key is useful. I don't know. Do we see a lock or something? Wait, maybe you gotta use it on this thing? Oh, there's a keyhole there. I didn't even see that shit. Keyhole in the vaginal area of the statue, even though the girl is sitting on top of a ball. Whoa. We just created a planet. Have you ever wanted to go to a planet? I'm climbing up the planet's rings. Dude, this game is crazy beautiful, man. I don't think I've ever played a game this, like, beautifully different. Beautifully different? Is that what I'm really trying to say? I guess it is. If that doesn't make sense, I just mean like unique. I haven't played a game with like this much unique, beautiful imagery in a long time. Maybe not ever. Also, what the fuck is happening right now? I'm trying to go up higher. Can I get on this planet? Oh, I can. No, wait. Oh, man. I was trying to... Can we walk on the planet? Like a little bit of wall walking? Okay, no. I was trying to see if we could do like the... You know, when we walk on walls. Baby, you can walk on walls. Is my momentum like actually fucking with these rings? Or am I just behind the fucking... What am I doing? What is happening right now? So does it sit there the way I'm sitting on it, or does it just do its own thing? It does its own thing, so I'm just like wasting my time running around in circles when I get to stand in place and it'll lift me up where I need to go. I am a fucking idiot. Sorry that I wasted so much time running around in circles there. I didn't realize the ring... I thought maybe I was making the ring like lean with me, but no, I was just being a goddamn idiot. Whoa, what the... Oh, hello. Another key. Well then, you are the key master. I am the grave digger of your fucking grave. So there you go. Torture attack, bitch. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. You're dead. I hope you enjoyed this life. Because you will not see it ever again. Are you not dead? Fucking die. There you go. Death belongs to you. Alright, where's this key gonna go? I don't even know where the fuck I am. I'm super confused right about now. Is there a keyhole over there? Don't know, but we're going that way, I guess. Wait, nope, there's a keyhole here, though. Hello, statue that has a keyhole. I got a platinum. Umbran Tears of Blood platinum. Platch. This is a crazy fucking stage, for reals, though. Fucking trying to trip me out. I feel like I'm running across... They almost remind me of musical staffs, I think they're called. The staff where you see all the musical notes on a page, piece of music. I think it's called the staff. Oh, man, I haven't done musical stuff in so long. I don't even know if I remember what the fucking terms are. Pretty sure it's called the staff, though. The five lines that the musical notes go on. What the hell is that? Run like hell. It's a pixel cubey ball. Run like... Oh, God. What the fuck? There's lightning? Oh, that's not even... That's not... What? Did you see that? Fucking dragon went by and just fucking ate my ass? That was awesome. And shitty at the same time. Honestly, that was pretty cool. I did not expect a fucking dragon to just show up and just grab me out of midair to eat me. That's awesome. Alright, let's try that again, shall we? Now that I know there's going to be a giant ball. Oh, you know what I should have did? I know what I should have did. I should have went dog mode. We would have ran faster. Yeah, see, this much smarter. Yes, there we go. And I got some witch time out of it. I'm out. Oh, yeah, I'm out. You don't want none lightning. I'm out. That lightning ain't shit. Oh, man, dude, I'm so ahead of the game. It's not even fair right now. So ahead of the game, not even fair right now. Y'all wish you were as quick as me when I'm a cat, because I'm a fucking cat. Quick as a cat. Quick as a motherfucking kitty cat. Kitty cat. Oh, yeah. Make a celebrity victory, bitch. That was actually pretty cool. You have to just know your role and shut your mouth and know what you can do. Anyway, get out of here, screen. I want to press Y to check. There is an ornate staff sticking out from that gear mechanism. It seems like one of the cogs may be missing. Find the cog! Anywhere! Hey, look, I found the cog! All I did was chop that thing. I was like, is this a door? No. Apparently it's the cog we're missing. Sweet. Turn to everything. Turn. To everything. Turn. I probably go in the long way around, actually. It feels like I am, doesn't it? Because I saw the gold thing over there on the other side. Going the long way around just so we can see this beautiful sky and shit. Because it's beautiful and shit. Alright, can we just, like, stop right here and it'll go for the rest of the way on its own? Nope. Alright, right there. I thank you. Alright. We have completed the bridge. Ah, thank you. And we have blown a kiss to the door. Now it will open itself and reveal to us where we are going. This place. It's majestic. Oh, we're in the city. So we're basically just going through all the places we've been in the game. Which is pretty cool, I guess. Oh, look, a giant ball again. And it. Oh, I see. The keyblade has been split into 5 pieces. Open all the treasures if you want, but we will throw enemies at you in the process. Right? Anyway, there's one. Oh, is it just gonna follow me around? Okay. Oh shit, what the, is there an enemy here? Oh, the ball is trying to crush me, I see. Watch out. That ball is trying to crush my soul, I see what's happening. Whoa, what the fuck? Did that guy come out of the treasure chest? Really? Not even fair, bro. Get wrecked. Get fucking wrecked, son. Okay, I got out of the way of that. I don't know how. I'll take it. Oh, God. Fuck that ball, man. I don't want to be a bird. Oh, God damn it. I turned back into human just the perfect time to get crushed. That ball is deadly, man. Fucking, oh, my God. It fucking knocks me off balance, too. It's not fair. Not fair at all. Okay. Ooh, got out of the way again. Dude, die. Dude, seriously, just fucking die. Man. Alright, I think I just picked up his weapons. Okay, so I did, that treasure chest was worth opening. I thought maybe I opened the wrong chest or something. But no, we're opening the right shit. I just gotta open all of it. Some whatever's in here. Some green pieces, that's cool. Bring more enemies, bring them to me. Alright, come on, come on. Stop trying to destroy. Oh, God damn it, I dodged the fucking ball, but I didn't dodge him. I think I'm messing up my witch time by pressing the dodge button too many times. I'm pretty sure I've had at least one comment tell me such things, that you shouldn't press the dodge button so many times. And the only reason it looks like I'm pressing it too many times is because I am. I'm just pressing it twice accidentally, and that's making me go straight into dog mode. I'm gonna die. Come on, finish him. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. Alright, we're almost there. Come on, baby. Let's do this without dying. We're almost there. We need one more key. Don't be an enemy in here, otherwise it's gonna kill me. Alright, cool. We got all 5 pieces! Oh, Jesus. Okay. Right? Is it all 5 pieces, or no? Oh, shit! Oh, shit! There's an enemy there. Holy crap. I didn't even see that fucker. Okay. I don't really want those, but I do. Oh, Jesus. Stop trying to crush. Oh, Jesus. I'm trying to dodge, but man, I am not doing a good job so far. There we go. That's exactly what I need right there. Beautifully done. Ow. Alright, there we go. There we go. There we go. Finish him. Ah. Alright, got him one more time. Come on. Die, you fucker. Oh, torture him. Yes, this will be the end for him. This will be the end for you, sir. And goodbye. Goodbye, my baby. Goodbye, my honey. Goodbye, my ragtime gal. Don't get crushed by that ball. Fuck all of y'all. Goodbye, my baby. Goodbye, my darling. Give me the keyblade now. Pick all these rings up, bro. I am not a stupid hoe. Yes, you are. Okay, I kind of want that dog. Or the bird, I mean. So I'm going to be a dog. Bird, come back to me, bird. Huh, got you. You cannot hide from me, bird. All right, let's go. Off we go. Onto the next aria. This beautiful, beautiful aria. Alright, so we got platforms that are like moving around and shit. Oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez, oh jeez. It did do damage and I almost died from it. That's just beautifully done. Beautifully done, Frankie, beautifully done. Do you realize what you have done? I do not believe you do. But it is fine. You want to die? More power to you, Funk. More power to you. I got some more. Wasn't that a heart thing? Or. I thought that was a heart thing. Okay, it was. I was about to say. What the fuck? that was a bitch. I thought that was a bewitched girl, bitch, bewitched bitch heart, and it was. Run! Oh, never mind. I was gonna run like an eagle to the sea. Instead, we're gonna fight an old man statue ship. Ooh, a ship. Ooh, cool airship. I like it. I like it. I like it a lot. It's probably gonna be a bitch to take down though. Second sphere, kinship. On the kinship. Lollipop, there's a demon. Oh god. Oh jeez, it shoots missiles. Oh jeez, it shoots missiles. This is gonna be fun. Oh Jesus! That wasn't even fair. It went from cutscene to killing me and like literally not, it didn't even give me a second to react. That was not cool. I should have just been mashing the dodge button already. Well, Jesus, not even fur, man. It's not even fur, man. It's probably, I don't know, leather. Anyway, let's try that again. Can we skip this cutscene? Get ready to dodge immediately. Hell yeah, we can. You see that shit? That's some dodge-o-matic shit right there. Oh god, there's more than one ship? That's not fair. Get up there. Get up there. Aw, come on, let me get up there. Aw, man, come on, let me get up there. Aw, man. I tried. I jumped too. I didn't realize I could actually get on there. I don't know. Is there a reason to destroy these missiles? I guess. Anyway, we need to get up here. Get up there. Duh. Are you kidding me? Bitch just shot me with a laser. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. This is... Some B to the S. B to the S. Oh, my God. Can we please just fucking get up there? Thank you for, like, a second. God damn it. Oh, my God. I'm gonna die. I'm getting so wrecked right now. Okay, look, I'm up there, guys. I did it. Exactly what I was trying to do the whole goddamn time, and then I did it. I did it, guys. I did it, George. I did it. Now, I gotta be careful when I destroy it, though, because I'm gonna make sure I'm able to save my ass. Oh, shit. No. No! You fucker. It wouldn't let me go into, like, bird mode. I was gonna go bird mode. Dude, go bird mode, game. It won't let me go bird mode. I'm trying to go bird mode. See, that's what I'm trying to do right there. See what I mean? There you go. Oh, jeez. And I just got killed. Awesome. Fantastic. I did a great job. Hope you guys enjoyed that. That was fun. Dead. Stupid bullshit. I am not happy about that at all. I got hit way too much. I mean, if I would have realized I could jump on the ship right away, I would have got on there the first try because I was so close already to accidentally doing it. Anyway, let's try this shizzle-a-gizzle. Skip this bullshit. Yes, skip. Skip to my Lou, my darling. Okay, I can't see, but I think everything is going to be all right. All right, get up there and fuck them up. Do your thing, bro. Do your thing, beezy. Alright, finish him right now. Here it comes. Boom! Right over the bridge. You got. Oh god, he fucking lasered me in the face. That's fine. You wanna laser me in the face? By all means, sir. Now you're dead. You're gonna wish you didn't fuck with the massa, cause the massa gonna fuck you up. These guys aren't that hard to take out. It's just a matter of not getting wrecked and then getting on top of them in time to wreck them. Damn right, baby. Get the fuck out of here. Get the fuck out of here. Ooh, a half record. Which means the other one will be the other half, hopefully. Yay, we did it! Ooh, what's that? Is that gonna take us back to the real world, or what the fuck is... Wait, what is that thing? Have we seen something like that before? I'm a little curious to find out. In the meantime, Messiah! Hey! Welcome to the Messiah. And we have a big, shiny, purple jam. Broken Moon Pearl. I believe that's our second one. So we can get another Moon Pearl spot. Fantastical. Beautifully done. Moon Pearl! More magic. Yes, indeed. More magic. Let's go into the hole. Oh, God. Oh, jeez. Okay. Are we supposed to hit the... Oh, okay. Maybe... I don't think we have to, but we can if we want to. Let's explode the yellow things, because don't know, it's fun. Extra points, extra somethings, I don't know. More rangs, do we get rangs? I guess I'm getting a little bit of rangs. Yeah, I'm getting about 40 or so rangs. Actually, I can't exactly tell how many, but it seems like sometimes I'm getting quite a bit. Either way, it was worth it for the extra rangs. Oh shit, that's an enemy. I thought that was me for a second, and then all of a sudden there's two bitches fighting me. Because they want some, and bitches don't really want none. Oh, there's three of them. I looked at the little life bars down there and realized there's three of them. Alright, one's about to be dead right now. Sucks to be her! Alright, get wrecked. Oh god. Oh no, I'm hitting her. Everything's good, everything's good. Everything's all good, baby. Oh jeez, okay, got her. Shake a bag, baby. That's how we roll. Fucking drop kick that fucking leg drop on her ass. That bitch, why aren't you dead? She has zero health on a bar. You see that shit? That health bar's still there. She ain't got no goddamn health bar. Here comes the nudity. Wait, what the fuck is this move? I haven't seen this before. The hell? I haven't done this one. I guess I haven't done a torture attack on this bitch before. I didn't even press the right button. Sorry, I was pressing A at first instead of Y. Anyway, that should be, wait, what the fuck? She multiplied into a new one. That's not cool. Bitch, get stomped. Get fucking stomped and shake and bake and wreck and shot and all combinations of things. And just get fucking absolutely demolished. Alright. Sayonara. Wait, was that not it? Okay, well, because we didn't get the little thing to, like, complete it, you know, I didn't get a medal or nothing. Run like hell! Oh, there it is. Got my gold medal. Oh, shit! The fuck? Not cool. I was moving too fast. That ball just kind of showed up. Not cool, game. Alright, I'm right. I'm sorry. Sorry. Wait, oh, there's a thing here. Let's just move on. Moving on! Running like an eagle. Like a pro. Run like an eagle, you are such a goddamn schmo. Oh jeez, hello. Oh, you got tortured. You're getting guillotined. Sorry, sir. Guillotine for you. Off with his head. Thank you. I don't really want his weapon. Not really. Yeah, let's just keep moving. There's more things to destroy, like this statue. So yeah, when you break open the statue, I guess a guy comes out, whatever, an angel comes out. An angel and a goddamn demon. I don't know if there's any purpose to killing everything except for the fact that you get more rangs, so why not? I'll take more rangs. Ooh, did you see that fucking finishing blow I just pulled on that guy? That's a little sliding technique. I've been trying to throw that into my arsenal a little bit. It's working out quite nicely sometimes. Sometimes. Sometimes you just gotta utilize your abilities. And sometimes you just gotta know when to say no. Sometimes you just gotta go in the dough. Or whatever. Wait, what is this? Oh, never mind. What is this? It's the other half of the record. That's what it is. I was just chopping the wall just to chop the wall. Wait, what? That wasn't the whole record? But that means there's going to be like a little piece. Well, fine then. Let there be a little piece then. Okay, where are we going? I don't know where I'm going. Am I going back onto this golden path that I came from? I think I kind of accidentally jumped down. Wasn't really on purpose. I just kind of jumped and I fell. Oh, shit. No, okay. I see. Okay. See, I am supposed to go this way. Oh, shit! Alright. Go. Oh, God. What just happened? Oh, what the fuck? What is this? Fucking flattening me and shit? Weird-ass game. Fucking Mario-style shit. What the hell? This ain't no Nintendo. I mean, I guess it is, technically. We are playing it on a Nintendo system. Oh, jeez. I did it again. I should wait. I'm sure it stops pounding after a few moments. Gotta be paciente. More paciente. Alright, where are we going this time? Twirly twirl around, getting all disoriented and shit. Gotta love it. Alright. So yeah, this thing probably stops after a few seconds, right? Well, this one I could just go around, so no need to worry about this one. You, wake up. I got a bone to pick with you, sir. No? No. Well, you did give me a purple butterfly, so that's cool. Wait, oh, not the wind dragon again. Get out of here, wind dragon. You wind-blown wind dragon, you. The wind-blown. Born free. Oh, God, Jesus. Free as the wind blown. Just fly over that shit, because that's how we roll. Born free as the wind blown from Game of Thrones. Which isn't even in the show, it's only in the book. What lies beneath in the temple of the lunar thing? Oh, jeez. Oh, the ball is a boss? What? It's an occult device. The golem. Alright, golem. Whoa, what the fuck? You're not supposed to turn into a dragon? That's my thing. Jesus. Okay. Well then. Okay. I think I get the idea. We gotta hit the red orb. But right now I'm having a terrible time doing such a thing. Yes, indeed I am. Okay, this thing needs to slow its goddamn roll. Seriously right now? I can't even hit the damn thing. There it is. Some good ones. Yes, okay. Phew. I was having a hard time hitting that damn thing. Alright, there we go. Witch time. Cool. I was trying to get some witch time. I was dodging like a madman, but man. Madman. There we go. Get some good damage in. Get out of here, dragon. Put the orb upon your schnoz. Get out of here, dragon. Put the orb upon your schnoz. I don't even... Oh, okay. This is working. Go, birdie bird. Alright. Come on. Just keep chopping that orb. Just keep fucking that orb up. Can't see shit. That camera's not... Oh, God, I got fucking smacked right there, didn't I? Oh, jeez. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and eat one of those, I think. I can't see. I was gonna eat a thing. Why can't I eat a thing? I'm not holding it down, genius. I haven't done it. I haven't used a thing for more than one episode before, so I forgot how to do it. Come on, let me get the damn orb. I'm trying, but I keep turning into bird mode accidentally. There we go. Hell yeah. Now we're in like straight up whoop ass mode. Finish him. Oh, I was close. Let me. Alright. I'm gonna eat one of these. I don't wanna die. I wanna finish this. Oh, come on, I was so close. I even held my breath for the finishing blow there. Oh, here it is, the climax. Let's see the final climax. I was gonna say, I hope we soccer this shit or volleyball this shit or something. Here it comes. Oh, yeah, sexy time. We are volleyballing that shit. Awesome. Set. And. Wait, what? What is happening? Oh shit, I'm supposed to press the button. I'm like waiting, what the fuck? I thought we were gonna spike it, but no. We're gonna beat it into oblivion with our six fists. Awesome. That was sick. Oh, that was fucking sick. I like it. I like that finishing blow. That was beautifully done. That was actually pretty sweet. I like that one a lot. I like it. Oh, that was really cool. Nice ending. Alright. Are we going in there? Are we going over here? Okay, I'm kind of glad I'm going over here first. There's also a bird here. Ah, I missed him. I was too late on seeing it. Let's try that again. I want to get him. I'm thinking this chapter might be over if we just fought the boss, so... It's weird that all the earlier chapters, we definitely took two episodes to do them. And this one, now we're starting to get to these later chapters, and they're actually shorter, which is kind of odd to me. Well, I want that bird, just because he's there. This stage had 3 heart pieces, jeez. They really want you to make sure you get some more health, because they know the shit's about to hit the fan right about now. Damn it, man. Just let me get the damn bird. He's right there. There it is. I got him. Don't worry, guys. I got him. Okay. Now I'm happy with it. Let's go in the goddamn temple. See what happens. Into the temple. Yep, that does it for the chapter. Wow, okay. This is kind of exciting that these chapters are becoming so one episode-y. I like it. I did use a couple green items. So be it. So fucking be it. Got that stone award as usual. Let's play our shooter up, shoot 'em up game, and then call the episode a wrap. Well, we should probably go to the shop for a minute, too, just because I got a decent amount of rings, I think. I'm not entirely sure. Did I have 20,000 or 30,000 rings at the end there? I think I have enough to buy something, regardless. We almost have all the abilities, unless there's going to be more. Doing all right now, actually. This is my highest score yet. This is the first time I've actually taken my time and try not to waste a bullet accidentally by pressing Y twice. High score! All right, what can I buy for 50? The best is 70, and you get a demonic medicine. I don't know. Let's just buy a mega green lolly, because I can. Add to my other mega green lollies that I already have. So I don't even have 30K. On the rings, but I might be able to buy a move. I don't remember how expensive the moves I have left are. Anyway, we're moving our way up the motherfucking thing. I feel like we're almost done, guys. Based on that map screen right there, we gotta be getting close to the end. Paradiso, a sea of stars. We gotta be closing in on the end, I think. I feel like we have to be. I'm sure you... Maybe the last chapter will actually be called something that sounds final, so I'm not going to act like we're about to go to the end. Maybe it'll say final, maybe it'll say end, maybe it'll say something. Regardless, we're heading here. You know what else I didn't get? I didn't get the rest of the record in that fucking place. Son of a bitch. That's two LP records that I missed in the game. God damn it. Son of a bitch. Could have got me some new weapons. So we can learn pretty much any of the rest of the stuff we can learn. Let's just go ahead and learn the Witch Twist. Launch an arrow with spinning punch can also be performed in midair. Wicked punch also be summoned, depleting your magic gauge. Okay, let me see how that works. Press X while holding ZR. No, press X while holding ZR, not Y. Oh, whoa, okay. Boom, it's like a Shoryuken. Shoryuken. That's actually pretty cool. I'm never gonna remember how to do that though. Sure you can! Because I never hold down that button very often unless I'm gonna try and do the breakdance move. Whatever, it's a cool move. I'll buy it. Probably won't even use it, but what the hell. Buy all the techniques. If ever I find one to be super useful, I will, like in a certain situation, of course. Not just. Of course, everything's probably been useful this whole time, I just haven't utilized it, you know? I'll never get sick of that walk, by the way. They sure know how to animate that walk, though. Alright, in the next episode of Let's Play Bayonetta, we are going to Chapter X, also known as 10. Still going to be in Paradiso, so we're going to check out that Sea of Stars, so I will see you guys then. Peace!